And now, yeah.
Namaskar. Namaskar, sir. Aapke liye hai.
Music video with 100 eminent Bengalis, and the idea was huge. One fine evening last year around November, me and Shurendra, we were sitting in our drawing room and we listed some shots, you know, having poets, intellectuals, musicians, filmmakers, actors, sports personalities, scientists, all together, and one connect, that is being a Bengali.
See something like this.
Bandwidth.
Na, tumi kokhon take korbo bole ami bole debo.
Acha, stop kore nao.
Just a second. I can't move my neck.
Say it before. Say it fast so that I get it clear.
Background clear karo.
I'll give you something interesting.
Arek bar.
What are you talking?
Okay.
Well, better.
Thik ache.
Different artists had different skills, so joining the whole of the music track together, keeping everything in sequence, using so many rhythm patterns, so many acoustic instruments, was very difficult for us.
Yeah, I know it. I've seen it.
One, two, three, four.
Usha Di, Rashid Khan Saab, or Girija Devi, who are eventually not Bengalis by birth, but their contribution to the state has really made them Bengalis. This coming together made this project so special.
এই জল মাটি হওয়ায়
এই মাটি
of what has happened in the last 1 month or so, and it's quite interesting to see the fact that the team has been able to visit all the districts of our state, and they have captured some absolutely fabulous pictures. And I see our friends from Germany who are putting this together, who have really assimilated themselves into this, and I think it seems to be very exciting.
Being musician was sort of a privilege for us in this music video, because I remember Shan being a very good friend of ours too. When we called him and said about this interesting music video, he was very excited, and we wanted to shoot him in Dhoti Punjabi, which is the traditional dress for Bengal. And the next day it was a struggle, you know, taking a dhoti and forcing Shan to wear it. He was constantly concentrating on the dhoti rather than his performance on screen.
Perfect, dhoti ta perfect ache.
We really tried to have a special segment where we had the yesterday divas like Supriya Devi, Madhuri Mukherjee, and Lili Chakravarti coming together in front of the famous town hall.
Oh.
We wanted to have a very special shot where they would really appreciate Fuchka. They really forgot that it was a shooting. They were chatting and having the fuchka. Finally, our cameraman friend Sebastian said,
"So stop eating, please."
We had this wish of starting the video with a Jivanananda Das poetry. He talks about Bengal. The first lines we planned, we dreamt if the great Prasenji could do it for us.
Rolling.
So we were very calculated and we wanted a Sunday morning from him when we were expecting comparatively less people on the road, and we wanted to shoot him in Maidan. And finally, when we reached there, we found that, you know, all these young cricketers and footballers, they come every Sunday to practice in Maidan. But finally, you know, everything happened so smoothly. Everybody cooperated. And thanks to all the common people who supported us in all the roads, who managed to do all the crowd controlling out of their own instinct. And without them, you know, shooting in Shialda Station, shooting in Dharamtala Moor, shooting in Howrah Bridge would have been just impossible. Thanks to my state, thanks to all the citizens of West Bengal for supporting us.
Look here!
Shooting all across Bengal was really fun. Somebody like Ajoy Chakraborty sitting on a like canvas platform on this planet. Really, it's amazing. On a Sunday morning, suddenly when there were people who asked us when we were there with the crew that what's going to be happening here, we said it's a Tanpura and a legendary classical singer sitting here to perform. Even some of the traffic polices who had seen the permissions of the shooting said, why classical music on a street? We said, this is our Bengal. We really wanted to have somebody like Saurav Ganguly there. Then we finally met Dada and said that you have to really narrate a line from Jivanananda Das. He said that I have never done it even in a professional commercial ad. It's easier for you to go for your extra cover drive, but this would be even a sixer for everybody here who watches this video.
Well, it's my friends Shobhajit and Shorendro with whom I had the pleasure to produce Jai Hai approached me with this very unique idea where they wanted to do a composition that would celebrate the richness of the land of Bengal, about its people, about its culture, about its history, its biodiversity, its natural beauty. And along with it, they wanted to involve large number of eminent people who have contributed significantly to making Bengal what it is. And I thought it would be wonderful to participate. I have supported this initiative as from my company, and also in a creative way I have contributed towards embellishing the idea and adding some of my own inputs to make this hopefully a very interesting project that would enthuse the youth.
We are really thankful to the ones who had been a part of this video, and also to the ones who couldn't, because, like, you know, we had some logistical problems, there was a time factor.
We are thankful to our fate, to God, and to all the participants who had faith in what we were dreaming, and finally the video is done.
Brilliant.